Shoot to kill. That is the new authority being given to police in Victoria from today to take out rogue drivers who use their vehicles as lethal weapons. 2 years on now from the Bourke Street attack. Today, Melbourne reporter Isabella Stashkovsky is across the details on this one for us. Isabella, what's this part of a police manual we understand?
Yes, that's right, Tom. Police in Victoria have now been given the power to shoot to kill. The aim is, of course, to save lives and prevent attacks like the one that occurred here in Bourke Street in 2017 when James Gargasoulis got behind the wheel of a car running riot and killing six people. Police have just undergone siege training and this will be the next element of that, looking at hostile vehicle attacks. Now, there are a range of policies in place, so police have to consider a number of things before making that final fatal shot. That includes ramming vehicles, using stop sticks, creating car blockades, and operating heavy vehicles like garbage trucks. Now, in Melbourne, there have been three hostile vehicle attacks, resulting in 50 people being injured and 9 people losing their lives. And Tom, this all comes just before the coronial inquest into the Bourke Street attack is expected to begin, with a focus both on James Gargasoulis' actions and also the actions of Victoria Police.
All right, Isabella, thank you.